Hi, a lot of people have been asking me what do we do with our skin now that we're wearing a face mask? You know, it's getting a lot of blemishes, a lot of acne. And the reason for this is actually very, very simple. You see, when we wear a face mask, you know, we're breathing inside it, we're sweating inside it. So the environment inside it gets very, very humid. So that's why you react. The solution is actually very, very simple. The first thing to do is in the morning when you're doing your skincare routine, you use an acne product. So just before your moisturizer, put an acne cream on the parts that are inside, you know, covered by the mask. For the parts that are exposed to the sun, use a sunscreen. That's the best thing you can actually do. The second thing to do is use, you know, the cloth mask. Every day you change it. You don't reuse it over and over again, because what you're doing is every time you're putting it on, you're basically applying all the bacteria back onto your skin, which is terrible. You could also use a disposable mask, of course, but a lot of people don't dispose it. You know, it's called a disposable mask because you're supposed to throw it out, get rid of it. If you're using a cloth mask, remember that, you know, skin, your facial skin reacts to just about anything, and detergent is one of the things that it always reacts to. So use a detergent that is meant for like sensitive skin or skin that is meant for babies. That can really help. And the last thing that you have to do is, you know, as soon as you step in, I hope everyone's doing it, you wash your hands, right? This time wash your face also. That way just clearing out all the bacteria and grime that has built up over the course of the day, and you are set. So very simple tips, just follow them, and I'm going to go now, and by hopefully by the time I come back next time, your skin has cleared out. So stay safe.